Nobel Prize winner and former political prisoner in Myanmar, Aung San Suu Kyi, has been received by Pope Francis. The Vatican says there's a great feeling of harmony and accord between the Pope and what it calls this symbolic figure of the Asian world.